And the winner,
which is gonna be us,
gets to cut a demo CD.
Listen,
we're gonna become rock stars
and perform all over the world.
Yeah, guys, you're gonna have to practice someplace else. There have been some complaints.
Who? Everybody in Boston.
But don't worry, I have the perfect place for you to rehearse.
Cool down. Let's rock it.
Sorry, boys.
I'm a girl.
Whatever. We've had some complaints about the noise. But worry not. I have a place where your band can jam it to the max.
Deodorant? What does that smell?
My band is to practice in the laundry room. The place reeks like old underwear, but the acoustics are great.
Do you guys have a band?
Yeah. The Codester and I have put together a little group we like to call Rock Squared. We're gonna win the Battle of the Bands.
Yeah? Or come in second, since we're gonna be in the Battle of the Bands, too.
We? What's we? Who's we?
Lance and I.
That dopey lifeguard who works here.
He happens to be a really good musician.
Please. It took him 3 hours to learn how to blow his whistle.
Whatever. He's a band called Waterworks and I am the lead singer.
So you're going to compete against us?
Looks like it.
Gee, I kind of feel bad for you. Our band has great music, killer wardrobe, and we're also 12 and cute.
Yeah, well, I'm 15 and hot.
Ooh, you all are good.
There you are. We've been rehearsing for half an hour. How was I? Don't you know the meaning of the word punctual?
No.
That explains it. Come on. Band is gonna pound you guys into dust. All that will be left of you will be your guitar picks.
Okay. Well, good luck with that.
Hi. Are you still rehearsing tonight?
I don't think so. Lars spilled some water on two of our amps and all our instruments.
Oh, no.
Everything's, like, wet. And, like, not working. I thought water was good, but I guess it has a dark side, too.
Well,
How much do you need to replace everything?
About $5,000. Without it, waterworks is down the toilet.
Wow, $5,000? Nobody's got that kind of money.
Nobody's got that kind of money. That's cute.
Oh, you were serious? Yeah. Without equipment, we can't compete in the Battle of the Bands.
Well, if that's all you need to get your band up and running, I could take care of it.
Awesome.
And what would you want in return?
Oh, nothing really. Just put me in your band.
Absolutely not.
You're in.
What I wrote is, I missed the bus as it came around.
Who cares?
I do. School's Out is an expose of the trials and tribulations endemic to the public school experience.
Do you know what he just said?
Yeah, he never gets girls.
Duh. What do you think of my dance?
Awesome.
It was cool. I think less flailing and more enunciating.
School is out. Let us rock and roll.
And there goes the whistle.
Kind of done, you know, with the song.
Well, how was I supposed to know? Everyone else stopped.
I don't like this tangerine.
No, that is a tambourine. A tangerine is what the audience is going to throw at you.
I'm going to do something else.
Like what?
I want to sing.
I think we should let her do it.
Have you swallowed too much chlorine?
Well, yeah. But I still think we should let her try. She could sing backup.
Lennon, let's hear you sing.
You're the one I want. The only one I need. The only one for me.
I think I've lost sight in my right eye.
Is something dying in here?
Yes. Our chances of winning.
Oh, Pete, what's up?
Rehearsal, where have you been?
Shopping. What do you think of my new outfit?
I think Halloween was last month.
Dude, this is my rock star look.
There are other things important to a band besides the music. Is one of them dressing like a circus monkey?
I think Zach looks cool.
Thank you. It doesn't matter how he looks if my song doesn't sound good.
Who cares about your silly song?
Silly song? John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt is a silly song. School's Out is an anthem that speaks to generations of outcasts who give it a rest.
You rest enough for everyone.
Would you two stop fighting?
We are not fighting. We're having a creative discussion.
We are two fighting.
Creative discussion. Fight.
Discussion. Fight. I can't believe you're actually having a fight about if you're having a fight. Tapeworm, help me here.
I'm on my pudding break.
Break over.
You got pudding in my whistle.
And you got a whistle in my pudding.
I'm sick of you people and your lack of discipline.
Well, we're sick of your bossy attitude.
Fine. Then I'm gonna take my bossy attitude and my song and find a band who appreciates me.
Fine. Take your stupid song.
What's stupid is your outfit. Hey, that's pretty cool.
two. One, two, three.
Hey, Zach!
I don't know that one. Okay, what happened?
I quit the band. No one was listening to me, and all Zach cared about was how he looked. Did I mention I hate him?
It might have slipped out. Honey, when you're in a band with other people, you have to work together.
I am. They're just not working with me. They all say I'm too bossy.
Did I ever tell you when I was in a band?
Yes.
And how we couldn't work together and eventually broke up?
Yes. And then your boyfriend stole your car and ran off with your best friend.
We don't need to relive that part. The point is, you can't always quit just because people don't agree with you. Quitters never prosper.
I thought cheaters never prosper.
And what happens to quitters?
Quitters never win and winners never quit.
Well, there you go.
So you agree?
No.
I'm right and it's all Zach's fault? Thanks, Mom.
Well, I'll try again later. Okay, from the top. One, two. One, two, three.
I hate Cody.
And we're off. Let me guess, Cody's annoying you.
I can't believe he saw my new clothes and didn't feel the magic. All he cared about was his song.
Honey, as a singer, I have to say that when it comes to music, the song is kind of important.
Really? And how many different outfits have you tried on for your show tonight?
Did I ever tell you about when I was in my first band?
Yes.
And how we couldn't work together and eventually we broke up?
Yes. And then your boyfriend stole your car and then...
Yeah, okay. And what can you take away from that story?
You need to pick better men?
And?
That I was right, and it's all Cody's fault. Thanks, Mom. You know, I feel better now.
I gotta get better stories.
Singer. But I don't like being in the back. It's just so... not the front. You know, this really isn't working for me.
Aww.
Well, thanks for giving it a try. We'll let you know how we do at the contest.
No.
I want to sing up front. With you. Where everyone can see me.
After all, I sing good.
No, it's you sing well.
Thank you, Maddie.
Then it's settled. Let me tell you something, sister.
You gotta keep London happy. Like the dolphin who merrily swims through the ocean and buys the other dolphin's instruments.
I will not let it ruin our chances to win.
Dudette, you're pinching my skin.
Sorry. But this is important to me. With this demo, I can become a star. And once I'm a star, I can pay for law school.
Okay. How about this? We let London stand up front, but we turn off her mic so no one can hear her.
Wow, I'm impressed. You know, I can't believe you came up with that idea, Lance.
You know what they say.
Now what?
I don't know. I was hoping you would.
Can it be to write a song?
I'm almost there. What rhymes with orange?
Nothing. Everybody knows nothing rhymes with orange.
Oh, yeah? What about snorange?
Thank you, Dr. Seuss.
Zachary? Coterie? What are you doing here?
Getting my sheet music for my band.
Oh, you finally found somebody who responds to a whistle?
Yes, and they're awesome.
Hurry!
Hurry up, Cody. I'm ready to rock out.
What in the world is that?
You like it? It used to be a leaf blower. I call it a saxablower. 9, 10, 11. First Mother and the Butcher, and now this.
Max, you have to go downstairs and settle.
Muriel, let Zach and Cody out of the closet in 10 minutes.
But I really wanted to get my groove thing on.
Break a leg.
That way she won't be able to get up on stage.
Okay, did you turn London's microphone off?
Hey, great idea.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Done what?
It's a good thing you're cute.
Contest if you hadn't been a jerk and quit.
I quit because you were being a jerk.
You're the jerk.
No, you're the jerk.
Mom said I was right.
She said I was right.
Mom's losing it.
At least we agree on something.
Look, you have to admit, you were acting a little bossy.
I had to be bossy because you were goofing off.
I wasn't goofing off.
I was just trying to find our look. I wanted us to be the best band ever.
So did I. Well, at least that's two things we agree on.
Here's another one. If we don't get out of this closet, we're never gonna win the contest.
I agree. Let's get out of here.
I agree. Okay, stop agreeing. You're annoying me now.
Wanna get really annoyed? The door's locked.
Year's runner-up, Scarlet Spider. And now, the battle of the bands continues with the Tipton's own Waterworks.
Into a black hole, and they're hurtling through time and space.
Or they crawl through that vent.
Well, let's not get carried away.
You.
Sue!
You're back. Well, you can beg all you want, but I don't want to be in your lousy band.
Please, please, please let me be in your band.
Sorry, Arwen, we're rock squared. We always will be.
Ah! I wish I had a twin. Maybe I could make one out of that leaf blower.
It doesn't make any difference, because we're gonna miss the contest.
Maybe not. You're in luck. I was just about to do a test run on my new jet-propelled inline skates.
Wow, that is lucky.
Yeah. Okay. I'm all right. Incoming!
We're next, and Zach and Cody still aren't here.
We'll do what all great rock stars do.
Trash your hotel room?
We stall. London. London. I'm sorry I embarrassed you up there.
Look, if you don't want me in the band, why didn't you just tell me instead of humiliating me in front of all those people?
Because we thought you would take your equipment away.
Well, I wouldn't have.
Really?
Okay, maybe I would have.
See?
But then you would have come to me with some sob story about how you needed the money for something stupid, like food.
I should have told you from the beginning that you're not a very good singer.
A very well singer.
Right. And then just dealt with the consequences, which would not have been as painful as this. I'm sorry, London. Apology accepted.
You know what's funny? Daddy owns a couple record companies, and we could have made a CD any time. But now that he told me what a lousy singer I am, what's the point?
But you were so good on the tangerine!
Why is it that you drive on the parkway, but you park in the driveway? What is this, an audience or a jury?
Excuse me. Max, where are Zach and Cody?
Somewhere in the vent system.
Great, because a mother needs to know these things.
I don't know where they are. They're somewhere in the vents.
I would if I could. I said it was a test run.
I think I found them.
Zach and Cody in the
house. And it's the bus and it came around.
Tonight on Disney Channel, this hotshot Miami dentist is about to answer the call of the wild.
Let's go!
Just like a jet ski with fur, I finally understand sledding.
Snow Dogs, tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And the winner,
which is gonna be us,
gets to cut a demo CD.
Listen,
we're gonna become rock stars
and perform all over the world.
Yeah,
guys, you're gonna have to practice someplace else. There have been some complaints.
Who?
Everybody in Boston.
But don't worry, I have the perfect place for you to rehearse.
Cool down, let's rock and roll.
Interruptions.
Sorry, boys.
I'm a girl.
Whatever. We've had some complaints about the noise. But worry not. I have a place where your band can jam it to the max.
Deodorant? What does that smell?
My band is to practice in the laundry room. The place reeks like old underwear, but the acoustics are great.
Do you guys have a band?
Yeah. The Codester and I have put together a little group we like to call Rock Squared. We're gonna win the Battle of the Bands.
Yeah? Or come in second, since we're gonna be in the Battle of the Bands, too.
We? What's we?
Who's we?
Lance and I.
That dopey lifeguard who works here.
He happens to be a really good musician.
Please. It took him 3 hours to learn how to blow his whistle.
Whatever. He's a band called Waterworks and I am the lead singer.
So you're going to compete against us?
Looks like it.
Gee, I kind of feel bad for you. Our band has great music. Killer wardrobe. And we're also 12 and cute.
Yeah, well, I'm 15 and hot.
Ooh, you all are good.
There you are. We've been rehearsing for half an hour. How was I? Don't you know the meaning of the word punctual?
No.
That explains it. Come on.
Hey, Lance.
Our band is gonna pound you guys into dust. All that will be left of you will be your guitar picks.
Okay. Well, good luck with that.
Hi. Are you still rehearsing tonight?
I don't think so. Lars spilled some water on two of our amps and all our instruments.
Oh, no!
Everything's, like, wet. And, like, not working. And I thought water was good, but I guess it has a dark side, too.
Well, how much do you need to replace everything?
About $5,000. Without it, waterworks is down the toilet.
Wow, $5,000? Nobody's got that kind of money.
Nobody's got that kind of money. That's cute.
Oh, you were serious?
Yeah. Without equipment, we can't compete in the Battle of the Bands.
Well, if that's all you need to get your band up and running, I could take care of it.
Awesome.
And what would you want in return?
Oh, nothing really. Just put me in your band.
Absolutely not.
You're in.
Gets girls.
Duh. What do you think of my dance?
Awesome.
It was cool. I think less flailing and more enunciating. School is out. Let us rock and roll. And there goes the whistle.
London, stand up front, but we turn off her mic so no one can hear her.
Wow, I'm impressed. You know, I can't believe you came up with that idea, Lance.
You know what they say.
No, what?
I don't know. I was hoping you would.
How hard can it be to write a song?
I'm almost there. What rhymes with orange?
Nothing. Everybody knows nothing rhymes with orange.
Oh, yeah? What about snorange?
Thank you, Dr. Seuss.
Zachary, Coterie, what are you doing here?
Getting my sheet music for my band.
Oh, you finally found somebody who responds to a whistle?
Yes, and they're awesome.
Hurry up, Cody. I'm ready to rock out.
What in the world is that?
You like it? It used to be a leaf blower. I call it a sax-a-blower. 9, 10, 11. First Mother and the Butcher, and now this.
Max, we have to go downstairs and settle.
Muriel, let Zach and Cody out of the closet in 10 minutes.
But I really wanted to get my groove thing on.
Thank you.
Better and better every day, London. Break a leg. That way she won't be able to get up on stage.
Okay, did you turn London's microphone off?
Hey, great idea.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Done what?
It's a good thing you're cute.
You know, this stinks. We could have won that contest if you hadn't been a jerk and quit.
I quit because you were being a jerk.
You're the jerk.
No, you're the jerk.
Mom said I was right.
She said I was right.
Mom's losing it.
What happened?
We're kind of done. You know, with the song.
Well, how was I supposed to know? Everyone else stopped.
I don't like this tangerine.
No, that is a tambourine. A tangerine is what the audience is going to throw at you.
I'm going to do something else.
Like what?
I want to sing.
I think we should let her do it.
Have you swallowed too much chlorine?
Well, yeah. But I still think we should let her try. She could sing backup.
London, let's hear you sing.
You're the one I want. The only one I need. The only one for me.
I think I've lost sight in my right eye.
Is something dying in here?
Yes. Our chances of winning.
Oh, Pete, what's up? Rehearsal, where have you been?
Shopping. What do you think of my new outfit?
I think Halloween was last month.
Dude, this is my rock star look. There are other things important to a band besides the music. Is one of them dressing like a circus monkey?
I think Zach looks cool.
Thank you. It doesn't matter how he looks if my song doesn't sound good.
Who cares about your silly song?
Silly song? John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt is a silly song.
School's Out is an anthem that speaks to generations of outcasts who give it a rest.
You rest enough for everyone.
Would you two stop fighting?
We are not fighting. We're having a creative discussion.
We are two fighting.
Creative discussion.
Fight.
Discussion. Fight.
I can't believe you're actually having a fight about if you're having a fight. Tapeworm, help me here.
I'm on my pudding break.
Break over. You got pudding in my whistle.
And you got a whistle in my pudding.
I'm sick of you people and your lack of discipline.
Well, we're sick of your bossy attitude.
Fine. Then I'm gonna take my bossy attitude and my song and find a band who appreciates me.
Fine. Take your stupid song.
What's stupid is your outfit. Hey, that's pretty cool.
One, two, three.
Hey, Zach.
I don't know that one.
Okay, what happened?
I quit the band. No one was listening to me, and all Zach cared about was how he looked. Did I mention I hate him?
It might have slipped out. Honey, when you're in a band with other people, you have to work together.
I am. They're just not working with me. They all say I'm too bossy.
Did I ever tell you when I was in a band?
Yes.
And how we couldn't work together and eventually broke up?
Yes. And then your boyfriend stole your car and ran off with your best friend.
We don't need to relive that part. The point is, you can't always quit just because people don't agree with you. Quitters never prosper.
I thought cheaters never prosper.
And what happens to quitters?
Quitters never win and winners never quit.
Well, there you go.
So you agree?
No.
I'm right and it's all Zach's fault? Thanks, Mom.
I'll
try again later. Okay, from the top. One, two, one, two, three.
I hate Cody!
And we're off. Let me guess, Cody's annoying you.
I can't believe he saw my new clothes and didn't feel the magic. All he cared about was his song.
Honey, as a singer, I have to say that when it comes to music, the song is kind of important.
Really? And how many different outfits have you tried on for your show tonight?
Did I ever tell you about when I was in my first band?
Yes.
And how we couldn't work together and eventually we broke up?
Yes. And then your boyfriend stole your car and then...
Yeah, okay. And what can you take away from that story?
You need to pick better men?
And?
That I was right, and it's all Cody's fault. Thanks, Mom. You know, I feel better now.
I gotta get better stories.
Singer. But I don't like being in the back. It's just so... not the front. You know, this really isn't working for me.
Aww.
Well, thanks for giving it a try. I'll let you know what we do at the contest.
No. I want to sing up front with you, where everyone can see me. After all, I sing good.
No, it's you sing well.
Thank you, Maddie.
Then it's settled. Let me tell you something, sister.
Gotta keep London happy. Like the dolphin who merrily swims through the ocean and buys the other dolphin's instruments.
I will not let it ruin our chances to win.
Dudette, you're pinching my skin.
Sorry. But this is important to me. With this demo, I can become a star. And once I'm a star, I can pay for law school.
Okay. How about this? We let...
Tipton and the winner,
which is gonna be us,
gets to cut a demo CD.
Listen,
we're gonna become rock stars
and perform all over the world.
Yeah,
guys, you're gonna have to practice someplace else. There have been some complaints.
Who? Everybody in Boston.
But don't worry, I have the perfect place for you to rehearse.
Cool down. Let's rock and roll.
Interruptions.
Sorry, boys.
I'm a girl.
Whatever. We've had some complaints about the noise. But worry not. I have a place where your band can jam it to the max.
I am in your life.
some deodorant. What does that smell?
My band is to practice in the laundry room. The place reeks like old underwear, but the acoustics are great.
Do you guys have a band?
Yeah. The Codester and I have put together a little group we like to call Rock Squared. We're gonna win the Battle of the Bands.
Yeah? Or come in second, since we're gonna be in the Battle of Bands too.
We? What's we? Who's we?
Lance and I.
That dopey lifeguard who works here.
He happens to be a really good musician.
Please. It took him 3 hours to learn how to blow his whistle.
Whatever. He's a band called Waterworks, and I am the lead singer.
So you're going to compete against us?
Looks like it.
Gee, I kind of feel bad for you. Our band has great music, killer wardrobe, and we're also 12 and cute.
Yeah, well, I'm 15 and hot.
You all are good. There you are. We've been rehearsing for half an hour. How was I? Don't you know the meaning of the word punctual?
No.
That explains it. Come on. Hey, Lance. Our band is gonna pound you guys into dust. All that will be left of you will be your guitar picks.
Okay. Well, good luck with that.
Hi. Are we still rehearsing tonight?
I don't think so. Lars spilled some water on two of our amps and all our instruments.
Oh, no!
Everything's, like, wet. And, like, not working. And I thought water was good, but I guess it has a dark side, too.
Well, how much do you need to replace everything?
About $5,000. Without it, Waterworks is down the toilet.
Wow, $5,000? Nobody's got that kind of money.
Nobody's got that kind of money. That's cute.
Oh, you're serious? Yeah. Without equipment, we can't compete in the Battle of the Bands.
Well, if that's all you need to get your band up and running, I could take care of it.
Awesome.
And what would you want in return?
Oh, nothing really. Just put me in your band.
Absolutely.
You're
not.
In.
Girls. Duh. What do you think of my dance?
Awesome.
It was cool. I think less flailing and more enunciating. School is out. Let us rock and roll. And there goes the whistle.
Done. You know, with the song?
What song?
I'm almost there. What rhymes with orange?
Nothing. Everybody knows nothing rhymes with orange.
Oh, yeah? What about snorange?
Thank you, Dr. Seuss.
Zachary. Coterie. What are you doing here?
Getting my sheet music for my band.
Oh, you finally found somebody who responds to a whistle?
Yes, and they're awesome.
Hurry up, Cody. I'm ready to rock out.
What in
the world is that?
You like it? It used to be a leaf blower. I call it a sex-a-blower.
9, 10, 11.
Band.
It's broken up.
First Mother and the Butcher, and now this.
Max, we have to go downstairs and set up.
Muriel, let Zach and Cody out of the closet in 10 minutes.
But I really wanted to get my groove thing on.
Better and better every day, London. Break a leg. That way she won't be able to get up on stage.
Okay, did you turn London's microphone off?
Hey, great idea.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Done what?
It's a good thing you're cute.
You know, this stinks. We could have won that contest if you hadn't been a jerk and quit.
I quit because you were being a jerk.
You're the jerk.
No, you're the jerk.
Mom said I was right.
She said I was right.
Mom's losing it.
At least we agree on something.
Look, you have to admit, you were acting a little bossy.
I had to be bossy because you were goofing off.
I wasn't goofing off.
I was just trying to find our look. I wanted us to be the best band ever.
So did I.
Well, at least that's two things we agree on.
Here's another one. If we don't get out of this closet, we're never gonna win the contest.
I agree. Let's get out of here.
I agree.
Okay, stop agreeing. You're annoying me now.
Wanna get really annoyed? The door's locked.
And now, the battle of the bands continues with the Tipton's own Waterworks.
Into a black hole, and they're hurtling through time and space.
Or they crawl through that vent.
Now let's not get carried away.
You.
Sue! You're back. Well, you can beg all you want, but I don't want to be in your lousy band.
Please let me be in your band.
Sorry, Arwen, we're rock squared. We always will be.
I wish I had a twin. Maybe I could make one out of that leaf blower.
It doesn't make any difference, because we're gonna miss the contest.
Maybe not. You're in luck. I was just about to do a test run on my new jet-propelled inline skates.
Wow, that is lucky.
Yeah. Okay. I'm all right. Incoming! 3, 2, 1.
Deodorant? What is that smell?
My band is in practice in the laundry room. The place reeks like old underwear, but the acoustics are great.
You guys have a band?
Yeah. The Codester and I have put together a little group we like to call Rock Squared. We're gonna win the Battle of the Bands.
Yeah? Or come in second, since we're gonna be in the Battle of the Bands, too.
We? What's we? Who's we?
Lance and I.
That dopey lifeguard who works here.
He happens to be a really good musician.
Please. It took him 3 hours to learn how to blow his whistle.
Whatever. He's a band called Waterworks and I am the lead singer.
So you're going to compete against us?
Looks like it.
Gee, I kind of feel bad for you. Our band has great music, killer wardrobe, and we're also 12 and cute.
Yeah, well, I'm 15 and hot.
Ooh, you all are good. There you are. We've been rehearsing for half an hour. How was I? Don't you know the meaning of the word punctual?
No.
That explains it. Come on. Hey, Lance. Our band is gonna pound you guys into dust. All that will be left of you will be your guitar picks.
Okay. Well, good luck with that.
Hi. Are we still rehearsing tonight?
I don't think so. Lars spilled some water on 2 of our amps and all our instruments.
Oh, no.
Everything's, like, wet. And, like, not working. I thought water was good, but I guess it has a dark side, too.
Well, how much do you need to replace everything?
About $5,000. Without it, Waterworks is down the toilet.
Wow, $5,000? Nobody's got that kind of money.
Nobody's got that kind of money. That's cute.
Oh, you're serious? Yeah. Without equipment, we can't compete in the Battle of the Bands.
Well, if that's all you need to get your band up and running, I could take care of it.
Awesome.
And what would you want in return?
Oh, nothing really. Just put me in your band.
Absolutely not.
You're in.
One, two, three. I missed the... the bus as it came around. And during gym class, my pants fell down. Now what?
I can't understand the words. What I wrote is, I missed the bus as it came around.
Who cares?
I do. School's Out is an expose of the trials and tribulations endemic to the public school experience.
Do you know what he just said?
Yeah, he never gets girls.
Duh. What do you think of my dance?
Awesome.
It was cool. I think less flailing and more enunciating.
School is out. Let us rock and roll.
And there goes the whistle.
London stand up front, but we turn off her mic so no one can hear her.
Wow, I'm impressed. You know, I can't believe you came up with that idea, Lance.
You know what they say.
Now what?
I don't know. I was hoping you would.
How hard can it be to write a song?
I'm almost there. What rhymes with orange?
Nothing. Everybody knows nothing rhymes with orange.
Oh, yeah? What about snorange?
Thank you, Dr. Seuss.
Zachary, Coterie, what are you doing here?
Getting my sheet music for my band.
Oh, you finally found somebody who responds to a whistle?
Yes, and they're awesome.
Hurry up, Cody. I'm ready to rock out.
What in the world is that?
You like it? It used to be a leaf blower. I call it a sex-a-blower.
9, 10, 11.
Band.
It's broken up.
First Mother and the Butcher, and now this.
Max, we have to go downstairs and settle.
Muriel, let Zach and Cody out of the closet in 10 minutes.
But I really wanted to get my groove thing on.
How was I supposed to know? Everyone else stopped?
I don't like this tangerine.
No, that is a tambourine. A tangerine is what the audience is going to throw at you.
I'm going to do something else.
Like what?
I want to sing.
I think we should let her do it.
Have you swallowed too much chlorine?
Well, yeah. But I still think we should let her try. She could sing backup.
Lennon, let's hear you sing.
You're the one I want. The only one I need.
Sight in my right eye.
Is something dying in here?
Yes. Our chances of winning.
Oh, Pete, what's up? Rehearsal, where have you been?
Shopping. What do you think of my new outfit?
I think Halloween was last month. Dude, this is my rock star look. There are other things important to a band besides the music. Is one of them dressing like a circus monkey?
I think Zach looks cool.
Thank you. It doesn't matter how he looks if my song doesn't sound good. Who cares about your silly song? Silly song? John Jacob Jingleheimer Schmidt is a silly song. School's Out is an anthem that speaks to generations of outcasts who give it a rest. You rest enough for everyone.
Would you two stop fighting?
We are not fighting. We're having a creative discussion.
We are two fighting.
Creative discussion. Fight. Discussion. Fight.
I can't believe you're actually having a fight about if you're having a fight. Tapeworm, help me here.
I'm on my pudding break.
Break over.
You got pudding in my whistle.
And you got a whistle in my pudding.
I'm sick of you people and your lack of discipline.
Well, we're sick of your bossy attitude.
Fine. Then I'm gonna take my bossy attitude and my song and find a band who appreciates me.
Fine. Take your stupid song.
What's stupid is your outfit. Hey, that's pretty cool.
Okay, one, two. One, two,
hey,
three.
Zach!
I don't know that one. Okay, what happened?
I quit the band. No one was listening to me, and all Zach cared about was how he looked. Did I mention I hate him?
It might have slipped out. Honey, when you're in a band with other people, you have to work together.
I am. They're just not working with me. They all say I'm too bossy.
Did I ever tell you when I was in a band?
Yes.
And how we couldn't work together and eventually broke up?
Yes. And then your boyfriend stole your car and ran off with your best friend.
We don't need to relive that part. The point is, you can't always quit just because people don't agree with you. Quitters never prosper.
I thought cheaters never prosper.
And what happens to quitters?
Quitters never win and winners never quit.
Well, there you go.
So you agree?
No.
I'm right and it's all Zach's fault? Thanks, Mom.
Well, I'll try again later. Okay, from the top. One, two. One, two, three.
I hate Cody.
And we're off. Let me guess, Cody's annoying you.
I can't believe he saw my new clothes and didn't feel the magic. All he cared about was his song.
Honey, as a singer, I have to say that when it comes to music, the song is kind of important.
Really? And how many different outfits have you tried on for your show tonight?
Did I ever tell you about when I was in my first band?
Yes.
And how we couldn't work together and eventually we broke up?
Yes. And then your boyfriend stole your car and then...
Yeah, okay. And what can you take away from that story?
You need to pick better men?
And?
That I was right, and it's all Cody's fault. Thanks, Mom. You know, I feel better now.
I gotta get better stories.
Singer. But I don't like being in the back. It's just so... not the front. You know, this really isn't working for me.
Aww.
Well, thanks for giving it a try. We'll let you know if we do at the contest.
No.
I want to sing up front with you, where everyone can see me.
After all, I sing good.
No, it's you sing well.
Thank you, Maddie.
Then it's settled. Let me tell you something, sister.
Gotta keep London happy. Like the dolphin who merrily swims through the ocean and buys the other dolphin's instruments.
I will not let her ruin our chances to win.
Dudette, you're pinching my skin.
Sorry. But this is important to me. For this demo, I can become a star. And once I'm a star, I can pay for law school.
Okay. Well, how about this? We let London stand up front, but we turn off her mic so no one can hear her.
Wow, I'm impressed. You know, I can't believe you came up with that idea, Lance.
You know what they say.
No, what?
I don't know. I was hoping you would.
How hard can it be to write a
scene too? Not now. Yes, no.
What do we do? We're next, and Zach and Cody still aren't here.
We'll do what all great rock stars do.
Trash your hotel room?
We stall.
London! London! I'm sorry I embarrassed you up there.
Look, if you don't want me in the band, why didn't you just tell me instead of humiliating me in front of all those people?
Because we thought you would take your equipment away.
Well, I wouldn't have.
Really?
Okay, maybe I would have.
See?
But then you would have come to me with some sob story about how you needed the money for something stupid like food.
I should have told you from the beginning that you're not a very good singer.
A very well singer.
Right. And then just dealt with the consequences. Which would not have been as painful as this. I'm sorry, London. Apology accepted.
You know what's funny? Daddy owns a couple record companies, and we could have made a CD anytime. But now that he told me what a lousy singer I am, what's the point?
But you were so good on the tangerine!
Why is it that you drive on the parkway, but you park in the driveway? What is this, an audience or a jury?
Excuse me. Max, where are Zach and Cody?
Somewhere in the vent system.
Great, because a mother needs to know these things.
I don't know. They are. They're somewhere in the vents.
Look out! I would if I could. I said it was a test.
I think I found them.
Zach and Cody in the house!
Yeah.
The winner is Mark Square!
Thank you, Boston!
Tonight on Disney Channel, this hotshot Miami dentist is about to answer the call of the wild.
Let's go!
Just like a jet ski with fur.
I finally understand sledding.
Snow Dogs, tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Don't worry, I have the perfect place for you to rehearse.
Sorry, boys.
I'm a girl.
Whatever. We've had some complaints about the noise. But worry not. I have a place where your band can jam it to the max.